my demo. That's right, JMO. Watch me. Everything runs about. Your level good.
Thank you. Still down. crazy when I'm saying that first game. United went down by 2-1 against Barbuda and Antigua. So both teams definitely want to come out of this game with a victory today. Keep their hopes alive.
Thank you. That's his life?
Yeah.
You sure?
Yeah, I just paused it. I was watching it, but it's working. But it's really not a preview. It's real, it's live. Yeah. So YouTube is not receiving that video, so it's a main topic. Okay, let's finish.
My life has been out. But I'll switch over to the AP for the second half.
So we will stop playing.
Yeah, stop it. No, we just switch lines. We just switch the line quick.
Real quick. Yeah.
Okay.
No, let go. Karen. Go move your balls to the front.
Thank you. 2-0 playing against Racing FC. It's Racing FC with the ball. Scepter, that is goalkeeper, and he puts it downfield. Racing FC kicks it into touch, so it'll be a throw-in for Bequia United. Racing FC, leading by 2-0. Versus Green Bay Hoppers on Antigua. Crowd is coming. See a bigger crowd. Home team. Team being used to support. See everyone come up and support Green Bay Hoppers.
Thank you.
one inside, plays it, intercepted there. Plays. Goes into touch. So it's a choice for Racing FC. Ball is moving on before. completely dominated by Racing FC. Racing FC really stepping up a notch in this game. First encounter. The Q2. So, yeah.
1 minute. 1 minute of all the time, look at it. 4-0. It's very simple. 1 minute.
I'm here for the boss. I'm here for the boss. I'm here for the boss. Thank you.
United news. Remember, come to the next one out. We may have to see our news. Keep it up, right here, the MRT. No,
thank you.
FC. Six. Thank you. 4-0 in favor of Racing FC. Choi, number 16 has it, plays it to the number 10, plays it inside. Played by Bequia United. Try to find the number 16, but the goalkeeper is off his name, but extremely. They come and take the hands of the court. Well, you be sitting there and say, I have to know something. Hello? So we're back with the ball. Racing FC. Six. Wide five. United. The second match, first game losing, 2-1 against Bequia. Today will take them to 4 points and they will top the group until the later game. Until the later game this evening, we may help us host of Antigua take on Intermo in the top of Suriname. Each game coming up right after this game. To the 22nd minute of play of the second half, it's Racing FC, the dominant team. Was it number 6, five, number 4, Olympics, back to number 6, back to number 4, who plays it back, Y finds number 14, plays it wide. Stay with Racing though, number 14, plays it inside, finds Filipino number 4, plays it over the top, finds number 7, number 7, by the beat in mind as well, so initially the defender stays with him, inside, and goes in the top for a goal kick. Racing FC. Plays it wide. That goes up. So it's offside. So it will be a free kick for Bequia United. And now, 4 goals. Racing FC of 84. Bequia United. St. Vincent Mill. Comes in, the bounce and collects. So okay. Okay. Accepted by Bequia United, 11. United has it, number three. The number three, plays it inside, intercepted by Racing FC. Number 11 has it. Plays it inside, finds number 18, back to number 11. Number 11 plays it inside, 5-9. Here it comes, out of number 7, it's a corner. It's a corner for Racing FC, and we're into the 26th minute of play. Racing FC of 84, Bequia United of St. Vincent. I'm gonna take it. That goes up to head. Does it stay with Racing FC? It's number 10. Plays it across. Controlled by defender Bequia United, and moves it downfield. Finds ground at number 9, trying to beat his man. Couldn't do so, he's with number 4. Racing FC, good skill there on the part of the number 14. Finds number 18, plays it wide. Doss comes in at 9-1. Holds into touch. So it is. Goal kick. Still 4-0 in favor of Racing FC of 80. Racing FC 84, Bequia United, St. Vincent. So the number 6 for Racing FC. Puts it down here, finds the number 16. Still with the number 16. Plays it inside, finds the number 11. Number 11 beats his body easily. Cross comes in, goes into touch again. So, not seeing the end quarter of Racing FC that we saw in the first half. But they still lead it by 4 goals to nil. Thank you.
substitution for Racing FC. Everything again is seven, that's who joined a new player by number 8, that Dantley Paul in the 76th minute of play. So, what else? Racing FC.
In FC. It's a join for to the number 10, plays it downfield. So we into the 34th minute of the second half.
Oh, what's he having there?
Racing FC 80 4 Bequia United St. Vincent 0. Ball goes into touch. So be a join for Bequia United. Short taken. Ball booted downfield. Intercepted by the number 4. And the number straight to the goalkeeper who can explain it. said, Racing FC. Number 4, Felipe. Finds his man inside. This goes. It's an infringement. So it'll be a free kick for Racing FC. So the ball is played to the number 18, who plays it wide. Still with Racing FC. Ball goes inside, header goes up. Ball is booted downfield. Find the number 6. So he's still Racing FC. Plays it wide. Finds the number 11. There's a man down, the whistle goes. Player down for Metro United. So if you're just joining us, it's first of our double header. Racing FC of Haiti leading Bequia United of St. Vincent by 4-0.
Hence the reason I'm going to tell you, he could be at the point in time when he's trying to win the game. He's going to get it. As he liked at that time. Somebody like that. And when you look, you try. What's that?
So it will be a jump ball. Ball is booted downfield. This is Racing FC. Plays it wide. Still with Racing FC. Ball plays inside. And played initially by Bequia, but it's with Racing FC. Nice skill. Finds the number 10. Control on the part of number 10 though. The ball is booted downfield by Bequia United. Ball is played wide but intercepted by the number 6. But still, long tackle comes in there. Number 4 has it for, plays it wide. The ball is with Bequia United. Intercepted there by Racing FC. Plays inside, finds the number 2. Number 4, Felipe has it. Finds the number 8. Number 4, plays it back. Still with Racing FC. Number 20, who plays it wide. Finds number 18. Take his man, inside out, lovely skill. Plays it back inside. Finds number 8. Shot comes in, but seems like the number 7, but the ball goes in, number 10, but the ball goes into touch, and it's a goal kick. So, it's taken. It's a goal, so it's a Bequia United. Free kick taken. It's away by the number 4. Still with Bequia United. Intercepted. So Racing FC has it. Number 11. Still with the number 11. Turns inside. Finds number 10. Number 10 beats one. Takes a shot. And the ball goes wide of the mark. And that should have been a goal. Jog wide of the mark by the number 10. So scores remain 4 goals to nil. Racing FC 4, Bequia United 0. And we're into the 41st minute of play, unofficial, 41st minute. Ball is booted downfield. This is the number 8, plays it inside. Plays it wide, finds the number 18. This should be a goal. Keeper comes and makes a save. Good save on the part of the goalkeeper. Score remains 4-0 in favor of Racing FC. Ball booted downfield. And it goes up. Number 4. Showing for Bequia United, taken quickly by the number 13, finds Brown, but intercepted by the number 6. The Racing FC, number 8, plays it over, finds number 6, the empty Todd. The number 7 comes and clears the danger. The ball goes into touch, and it is showing for Racing FC. Show taken quickly. So it's the number 11. Goal kick. Goal kick taken and into touch. Bequia United. So ball is played on the right. Comes in, heads away. So it's a corner for Racing FC. Cross comes in, cleared by Bequia United. Number 4 comes across, plays it back to number 6. Number 6 plays it wide. Back to his goalkeeper. Sorry. Goalkeeper has it. Here the goalkeeper. Moves it downfield. And it goes up. Ball is played wide. Tackle comes in. Number 18, finds number 10, finds number 11. Number 11 takes a shot, and then the crossbar. So it's another chance. Again, goes the bag in. The coach of Racing FC is unhappy. Goal kick taken, goes downfield, and it goes up. Brown has it, plays it. His man trying to find that ground to keep off his line. The pounds, the corrects. So it's a Racing FC. Plays it wide. Two downfield. Choa comes in. So we do the 45th minute of play.
And it's 2 minutes.
Fourth official just indicated 2 minutes of added time. So it's 4-0 in favor of Racing FC.
18.
So 2 minutes. And victory will take Racing FC on to 4 points. booted downfield. Bequia United. Lawrence Brown. Ball comes in, intercept. Number 13 plays it wide. Finds Brown. First touch. Brown still has it there. Takes a shot. Brown plays wide to the number 13 for Bequia United. Trying to beat his man. He's defending on the back at number 8. It's now a corner for Bequia United. Comes in, where it goes up. There's a player down. Let me stop playing. Still 4-0. 4-0. There you go, Mason FC. And there you have it, the final whistle. Mason FC of 18 winning their first game in the group. After doing their first game 2-2, they have defeated Bequia United of St. Vincent by 4 goals to nil. Now taking them on to 4 points at the top of the table. We have a game coming up now. Into morning the topic of Suriname versus Green Bay Hoppers of Antigua. That should be a very interesting game. So we'll take it. Take a short break, return to the line of the two teams. So we take about 10 minutes break, and we'll be back.
Yeah, that kind of song.